I know we said we'd go, but it's not as if Simon hasn't already had a party. Granted, it wasn't a very good one, but...
Hey, stop beating yourself up. You did your best.
What is it they say? Real men don't eat quiche. Well, now I know real 9-year-olds don't either.
Well, I was very grateful to you.
Oh. Were you grateful enough to stay in bed with me all day and eat chocolate and watch movies? Go on, I'll even allow you one die hard. So me and you, Sam, what do you say?
Yeah, and won't Nick just love that? Me and no show at my own kid's party.
What do you care what Nick thinks? Simon knows you love him.
Carla, believe me, the last place I want to be is under Nick's roof watching Leanne and Nick play happy families with my son.
Then don't be.
But I sure as hell will not give him the satisfaction of staying away. OK? I'm his dad, and I don't want anybody to forget that.
2000...
Absolutely. Simon's a very lucky lad.
He certainly is.
So, you are kidding.
OK, big party faces for Sam. Hi.
Any minute now, then back walls are going to open and there's going to be an elephant and a flaming lion tamer.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you might want to leave those. They've got alcohol in them.
Oh, you couldn't resist that one, could you?
I was just trying to be helpful.
Yeah, of course you were.
Can I get you a fruit juice?
No. I couldn't let you drink it, love.
Yeah, well, it... She's loving it.
You can't blame her for wanting to give Simon a party. And if Nick offered...
Of course he offered. Gives him a chance to play the big man. Look at all this.
Hey, look, leave Sean the faces. Why don't we get off and leave everybody to it, eh? You could always ring Simon later, can't you? When he's a bit less excitable.
Carl, I'm out of a point, Peter.
Perfect with his ready-made family.
Okay, sweetheart, let's go.
No, no, I'm not going anywhere. I'm staying here.
Here you go, girls. Oh, it's too late.
I thought it said Faye was coming.
And there's just one more thing.
Oh.
Oh, of course there is.
This is from me and your mum.
It's a laptop!
That is so...
It's
a laptop?
So cool. Oh, baby, you know what? You love what you've got. I mean, I don't think the kid Sam's age. You even think about what stuff cost of it.
Yeah, Dad, the one Mum and Uncle Nick got me.
Wow, that's great, that.
Grandma, Grandad, look!
Oh, that's really good, isn't that?
He's a 9-year-old kid.
Yeah, plays on mine. I thought he'd like it.
No, you thought, what can I buy him that's going to make his dad look cheap? Don't you laugh.
That'd be so ridiculous. I got him a laptop because I thought he'd like it. Not everything's about you. Not everything's a conspiracy against you. You know, well, forget it.
No.
Maybe you should go, you know? Thanks for coming. Cheers. Oh, I forgot.
But you can't.
No, I can't. And whose fault is that, eh? You can play Mr. Nice Guy all you like, but you're the one who poured booze down my neck so you could get to Leah.
Peter, come on, sweetheart. Let's go now.
No. I'm not being thrown out my own son's birthday party.
Do you know what? You should have victim tattooed across your forehead. Ken abandoned you, Carla seduced you, and I turned you into a drunk. You know what? You've got to stop acting like a kid.
Oh, come here, sweetheart.
I wish you'd never come!
Come on, let's go and play musical statues, eh? Come on. What the hell is wrong with you?
Not such a big man now, are you?
Peter.
He knew that I'd bought him a games console, but he had to go on better, didn't he? But I'm not having him belittling me in front of my kid.
Oh, do you know what? I don't think he needed any help. And for your information, Nick bought that laptop days ago. No matter what you think, it was a nice thing to do for a little boy who you, nobody else, you, has put through the ringer. And now you've ruined it all, just like you've ruined everything. Go on, get out!